Hello everyone, this is the Game and Futter Sly Fan, and we're playing more Red Dead Redemption 2. Doo-doo. Hello? What you doing? What's over here? Okay. This way. Hello. What are you doing? Put on makeup? Okay. We are in the middle of nowhere, you know, so that's not really gonna do much. Oh gosh. Hello.
Up with you boys, because I thought you liked action. Couple of days on the lam, you lot have all turned yellow. Apart from you, of course.
Shut up, Micah.
I ain't never seen so many long faces.
I guess folks miss them. That fell.
But when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
Probably.
Uh-huh. That funny, huh?
Sure.
Ouch.
I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! You fools punching each other when Como Driscoll's needing punching hard. You want to sit around waiting for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
Are you sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
Folks been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
The last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
No, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business long ago. Hey, we're talking about trains and detonators here. Always had good information. Come on.
And you think now is the right time to hit a train?
You might fancy living on deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson. Would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about.
Doo doo.
Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah.
He said follow the main trail southwest. Camp near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this core they're planning.
What's that? Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them.
Yeah.
They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Yeah.
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
Yeah.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Como Driscoll.
Yeah.
The people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can't.
This way. Yeah.
What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yeah.
Yes, I did. And I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end.
Yep.
Damn right, boss.
See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look.
Yeah.
He said it was near the lake, so we must be close. Whoa.
Ah, shit.
Hold up here.
What you got for us?
All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Yep.
Ready, Dutch.
Ready.
Good. Now.
Ready, Dutch.
Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go.
Get to the edge of the cleft. This way. Doo doo.
There they are. That's definitely them.
Home?
I think so.
Yeah, that's him.
Get us see. There he is.
Who's he talking to? He don't seem very happy.
No.
Ooh, gosh.
They leaving?
Seem to be. Should we go get them?
No. Cone can wait. Best to get some of them out of there.
Yeah.
And much less fun to rob him and his score if he never finds out about it.
Yeah.
Come on, let's get down there.
What? I don't have a gun.
You had to grab that rifle from your horse.
Oh, it's on my horse. Okay.
You boys be ready to pick them off from up there.
You got it, Dutch.
This way.
Rifle's no use to us sitting on your horse, Arthur.
Yeah. Yep, approach your horse.
Are you hearing me? You're going to need that rifle.
Okay. Oh, that rifle, okay. Ah, that rifle.
Come on, let's
go. Okay.
Seems easiest to take the same path down as Bill and Micah. Like, Seth, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Yeah.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Colm, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is.
Yeah. Okay. Oh God, we're making such a Who's us? Okay, what we got here? Birds. Yeah.
Watch out. This bit's steep.
Yep. Oh gosh. Oh no.
Maybe I should take the lead on this. They're going to be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
Yeah.
But the way our luck's been running.
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Down through these trees, quick.
Okay. Oh shit. He didn't see me.
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call.
Uh-huh.
You want to take the lead? Go. We don't have time to debate this.
Okay, fine. You make the move.
Shit. Okay. Oh shit. Oh wait. there he is. Ooh, who's shooting at me? Okay, hang on. Okay. Okay.
Look out! On top of the water tower, you see him!
Yeah. Okay, dude. And down you go.
I think that's all of them.
Search the bodies. Strip everything we can from them.
What? What's going on with you?
You recognize any of them, Dutch?
Of course not. Cole doesn't give a damn about his men. All he cares about is numbers. Shoot a gun and ride a horse and kill without thought. You're in. Think how long some of you have been with me. I imagine Tom doesn't even know half the names of these fools.
Oh shit! Look out! More of the bastards coming out of the trees!
Shit. Okay. Where is he?
Oh, there's a lot of them. What do you think, Arthur? Do we hold ground here? Let's go at
them. Reckon we're better holding here.
All right, pick them off as they come out of the trees.
Yeah.
The cowards are running away. Boys. Back to the camp. We'll get what we need. Clear out.
Yes. spooky. Okay. Okay, this way.
We don't have time to mess around. Good work, boys. Now, let's tear this place apart. Bill, you go search that wagon there. Mike, search that building. Arthur, you take that building to the left. All right, man, quick.
Okay.
Detonators, explosives, anything you can. Let's go.
Ooh.
Here. This looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Yeah.
It looks fine. Smells good.
What do we got here? Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah. Interesting. This is something about the train they was gonna rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Back up. Let's keep moving. All right. Let's get out of here.
Okay.
You boys. Holy Not a man down.
Good work, fellas.
Not bad for some starving down and outs. They follow us hard as they like. But we will always get back up and fight. That's who we are. Outlaws for life, fellas. Wait until we have John, Mac, Charles, and Sean back riding with us, and I believe, I know, they will all be back.
Well, you didn't get combed, but this hit'll hurt him a lot more than any bullet in the head.
Especially when we rob this train, too.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will, just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of them. Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are.
Yeah.
We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen again.
Nope. Yeah, I kind of dozed out a bit.
All right, dig in, fellas. Let's make some ground.
Yeah. Wow, this game is beautiful.
Hey, you see that fella? Wasn't he at the camp with Combe?
Leave him to me.
All right, we're heading back. Just bring him back alive. He could be useful.
Okay, you got it.
Ow. Ow. He got away. Failed. The Elder Scroll escaped. Didn't know we can trip.
Leave him to me.
Yeah. Here we go.
Come on.
You got the wrong feller.
Yeah.
Don't hurt.
You're coming with me.
Please.
Nope.
Please, you don't need to do this.
Yeah.
Shit.
You're coming with me.
Let's go for a ride.
Yeah.
You got me mixed up with someone else.
What's your name, boy?
I don't know.
You don't know your name?
Your name?
It's Kieran. Kieran
okay.
Boy. Duffy. Kieran Duffy.
Well, yeah. I ain't gonna lie to you. This is a real bad day for you, Kieran Duffy.
Yep.
Where are you taking me?
Somewhere you ain't gonna like.
What are you gonna do to me?
Some fan you ain't gonna like. I advise you to save your breath for screaming.
No!
This game is fun.
I'm no use to you. Please, mister.
Nope.
Better shut your mouth, you little shitter. I will shut it for you.
Capiche?
Please, I'll do anything. I know nothing real about him, honest. Oh, I think I'm gonna puke.
Trying to test me, is that it? Because I will break every bone in your body.
I'm sorry. Okay.
One more goddamn word. Am I clear?
Okay.
That's two bones right there.
Two bones.
Sack of shit. Let's introduce you to the boys. That is good work, boy.
Where is he? Oh, there he is.
Don't worry, please.
Oh, don't worry. They're real nice.
Should I drop him to the fire? Oh god, capture him again, okay.
Yeah.
That was funny. Oh, he told him.
Not so fast, man. You're coming with me.
God, no.
Yeah.
Please. Just let me go, come on.
Yeah.
What's your name, boy?
I don't know.
I don't know your name.
It's Kieran.
Kieran Duffy.
Duffy, Kieran Duffy.
Well, I ain't gonna lie to you. This is a real bad day for you, Kieran Duffy.
Where are you taking me?
Somewhere you ain't gonna like.
Why? What are you gonna do to me?
Some fan you ain't gonna like. I advise you to save your breath for screaming.
No, please. Let me go. I'll disappear. I'll go to Mexico.
Nope.
Come on, mister. Please.
Shut your mouth, you little shitter. I will shut it for you.
I don't know nothing real about him. Honest. Take it easy. You're gonna break my ribs. They don't tell me nothing. I swear.
Are you trying to test me? Is that it?
Yeah.
I will break every bone in your body.
I'm sorry. Okay?
Not one more goddamn word. Am I clear?
Okay.
That's
two bones right there.
Shit. Let's introduce you to the boys. You were hard, boy.
Don't hurt me, please.
Oh, don't worry. They're real nice. Now, to add insult to injury?
Okay.
You found a little shit, did you?
Yeah. I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no. Now all we'll get is lies. Uncle! Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first.
Yeah.
I got a saying, my friend. We shoot fellas as need shooting. Save fellas as need saving. And feed them as need feeding.
Yeah.
You're gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister! Ah. I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
Just sorry we missed out on Cole.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay.
So basically, this game is more like GTA 5. But with cowboys. Hello. Okay. Oh boy. Where are we? Okay, do.
We're gonna starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
We're okay.
We have a few cans of food and a rabbit. For what, 10, 12 people? When I was in the Navy.
I do not wish to hear about what you got up to in the Navy, Mr. Pearson.
We were stranded at sea for 50 days.
And you unfortunately survived.
When we ran away from Blackwater, I wasn't able to get supplies in.
When government agents are hunting you down, sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short. We'll survive. We always have. If needs be, we can eat you. You're a
I sent Lenny and Bill hunting, and they found nothing.
Well, Lenny's more into book learning than hunting. Bill's a fool. Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they found
enough of this. We'll go find something. Come on, Arthur.
Wait a second. Hold on. Here. You're gonna need something to eat out there.
Assorted, salted offal. Starving will be preferable.
Come on, let's go.
You can't survive. Look at your hand.
I can't stay here listening to you two. Look, if there's game in those hills, I'll find it. And you can kill it.
You need to rest, Charles.
You think this is rest? Come along. Here, you take this. I can't use it, and you'll have to.
Oh, you're joking.
Use a gun, and we'll scare off every animal for miles around. You're never too old to learn, I imagine. Come on, this way.
Okay.
How are you holding up, Charles?
I'm okay, apart from this hand. Stupid mistake.
Still bad?
It'll be fine in a day or two. I just can't pull a bow right now.
I sure hope I can. Never really got the hang of it.
You'll be fine.
So, you reckon we're gonna find something to kill? It ain't no joke.
There's meat up here for sure. Pearson doesn't know what he's talking about. Now the weather's eased off a bit, they'll be needing to feed. We'll head up this way, find some higher ground. Oh, watch it.
Been a wild few days, all right. That ride north from Blackwater, getting stuck in the storm, going out for John, that thing with the O'Driscolls.
You've had a lot put on you. I wish I could have done more.
I didn't mean it like that, just a lot to think back on.
I still don't really know what happened on that boat.
Me neither. Well, Javier told me a bit, but it sure weren't good.
See some of the ground uncovered here. Come on, let's try this way.
Keep your eyes peeled for movement. The wind's died down too.
That's good.
No wind at all is bad, but if it's too strong, they won't move. Now shh. Stay quiet.
But that's really...
Hey, stop here a second. I see something. There's deer been here. Recently.
How can you tell?
How can you not? We'll track them on foot. You're gonna need the bow. Don't leave it on your horse. A gun will scare everything around. Quiet as you can. Stay low and move slowly.
Okay.
Keep your head down. You see the tracks?
I think so. Maybe not.
Focus. It's easier in the snow, but once you get your eye in, you'll be able to track nearly as well in grass and woods. Don't run. They'll hear you coming a mile off.
Stay this crouched. Way. This way. This way. I see. Wait, it.
There they are. Quick, get that bow out, Arthur. Try to hit him in the neck or head. Quick and clean. Get good tension on the string before releasing. Just don't overdo it. Now, Arthur. Good shot.
Yeah.
Now let's try for another.
Where? Ah, cool. Where are the others? There's only one deer I see. Hmm. Oh, this way.
Watch yourself, Arthur, or we'll scare them all off.
Where do they go? They're over there.
Just wounded it. Better go put it out of its misery.
Ah.
Unlucky. Take your time.
Oh, the poor deer. Where is it?
Go and use your knife on her. It'll be the quickest.
Where? Oh, the poor deer.
Don't leave her like
done.
Okay, that'll do it.
Yeah.
That's all we can carry. Okay, you pick up one, I'll get the other.
You sure your hand's okay?
It'll be fine once I get it on my shoulder.
Yeah. New Hanover. Okay.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Now the poor deer. Okay, I'm going to give it around now. There you are.
Oh, boy.
Oh, dear.
Ready to head back when you are.
Yeah.
Come on then. Let's head back. Nice work, Arthur.
Yeah.
Should be enough meat here to keep us all fed for a few days.
You found him.
I knew you'd be okay with that bow.
Yeah.
It's easier when they ain't shooting back.
We've seen enough of that.
Considering how things were looking a couple of days back, well, maybe our luck's finally on the turn.
Yeah.
Seems to me we should be putting our effort into getting off this mountain now.
Soon. People are still weak, and well, you've seen how snowed in those wagons are. They ain't going nowhere until we get some more thaw.
You're probably right. And even if we do get off here, what then? Still have a big price on our heads.
This is a big country. We'll find somewhere to lie low. Dutch and Jose will have a plan.
Okay, let me get back.
You notice how Pearson's had a bottle in his hand ever since we fled Blackwater? We give the camp cook 5 minutes to grab the essentials and go, and he doesn't even bring a crumb of food.
Good that we caught more than one. We've only been up here a few days and have already picked up 2 more mouths to feed.
One more.
We ain't feeding the O'Driscoll a damn thing.
Mm-hmm.
Except maybe that can of salt and awful Pearson was kind enough to give us.
Yeah.
The girl, she has a wild look in her eye.
Of course. She lost her husband, her home, everything she had.
So what do we do with her?
Well, once we get out of here and we're back on our feet, we'll see. She might have family somewhere.
Who knows? Maybe she'll deal with the O'Driscoll for us.
Yeah.
Well, I know who my money's on in that fight. He's weak, but that makes him much more useful. Maybe we can get to them before they get to us.
What is it with the O'Driscolls?
You ain't dealt with them? I suppose. Hell, we ain't run into them much the last 6 months. I guess because they've been over this way.
I've heard a lot of talk about them.
Well, we've been scrapping over scores with them for years. Big gang. Nasty sons of bitches.
Watch out. Bear up ahead. Let's see if we can
find our way around. Oh, I see. Well, you know what? Okay.
Must be real hungry. Stay well back. Spring storms like this are the worst for animals that sleep all winter.